The tree had been hollowed out, torn through by something with great claws. Long ago. The sun seemed to pierce the forest canopy in so few places. Despite the brightness of Rhyme's world, the bridge between them seemed to grow stronger, brighter with every victory, echoing. The forest bore more marks of chisel and saw, and the path seemed to zig and zag. With the support of the other, not even the sky seemed out of reach. Another scarf. Rhyme smiled, and Ember. Quenching the steam vent near the scarf reminded them both briefly of the push and pull of their worlds, but their thoughts of home were... Ember took a brief dive for the scarf, and Rhyme smiled, echoing her happiness. With every scarf, the hope of a new world where they could be. They were thankful for the bridge they shared. It was theirs, and no one could take that from them. Ember had come to believe she and Rhyme could succeed at all things. Balancing the bridge, they retrieved the scarf from the home's nook. It became easier with each attempt. They wondered again if perhaps the ore and the staffs could not simply shape the barrier between them. Yeah. This was what the forest had been carved up for. Countless minds like this one. They both thought...
What?